The stadium authority has delayed the reopening of the swap meet, which was supposed to happen this weekend. It's been pushed back to next month. The stadium says it needs to make sure appropriate measures are in place to protect vendors and shoppers. A specific reopening date was not announced.